Stop, Lando.
Stop, Landon.
That's the way to start, man.
Keep going.
Call it! Oh, okay. Okay, she already sent it? Okay, just a second. Okay. Yep, let me see if I can get her. Jake.
Hello.
Well, the problem is, yeah, but I told Jacob, my son, I told him, he knows, but I make sure, so you gotta get stuff out, slow him down, he's getting in the rhythm, he's not, he can't. Yeah, I talked to you on the phone, John Herbert. Nice to meet you. Yeah, I already told Jacob.
Good lead. Right here. Okay, I'll be right back.
Your shirt, the dog father. That your two dogs right there.
Well, she's already died. This is the Daisy one.
Daisy, okay.
Yeah, she had a bone problem, a joint problem. Yeah. Her sleep. Right. For a while there, we had two dogs.
I like the shirt. Is that custom made or do you?
My daughter.
Yeah.
Makes them. And she. This shirts that she used, they shrink really fast.
Uh-huh.
So this is supposed to be an extra large, and I wish it was a double R or something.
Because it goes down a little bit, man. Yeah.
And so I've got to walk around like my all flexed all the time.
Right? That's good. Are you with the Elams? What's your last name?
Schiller. Garrett.
Kyle Garrett. Yeah. Kyle. Oh, I said Eli. I meant Garrett. That's what I meant.
Kyle's our grandson.
Yeah, that's actually what I meant. I don't know why I said Elam, but yeah. Garrett, because I knew Amy was buying, or we were able to get
some shirts. Yeah, she's producing some shirts. Yeah. Mm-hmm. She's thinking about making that into a small business.
Well, she might as well.
Yeah.
I mean, they turned out well. I don't know what she's done, but she's doing it good.
She enjoys it, too. It's kind of a creative thing.
Yeah. Good for her.
My name's Scott.
Scott, I'm John.
John, I might be able to remember John. There's a Robert over there. I couldn't remember his name.
So. Oh, yeah.
I got faces, but names to the face is a problem I have.
Well, I'm really just score keeping most of the game, so I'm usually around this area. I might float around, but I've been trying to.
Just all your equipment here?
Yep.
Very cool.
So, the online stream, and then I GoPro it, put it on YouTube. This I record in 4K, and this is just 720, a little less actually because I'm zoomed in, but basically 720. But it's fun for people. There's five people watching right now. So. People who can't make it here,
yep.
Out of state, you know, family.
Yep, gotcha.
Game Changer, yep.
Game Changer. Okay.
Yep, they go to Game Changer and they can see it's the player streaming and they can click on it and watch.
Ooh,
it.
Get big hop, here we go. Get over there. Yeah, curveball.
Hello.
Didn't see those very much. That's cheating. First ball is a curveball?
Yeah, you don't get that too often for a pitch, but you do sometimes.
That's a high. Come on, buddy.
Yeah, I've been calling a little high on some of them, so I have to go with it.
I played ball in college 1 year, and then after that, I tried to transfer on to another team that was a little closer to where I live. Walk on, got drafted. So that was it. And I had my aspirations of making a living in baseball were kind of stupid anyways. And so it was the best thing to happen to me.
Oh, yeah.
Guy that I got a scholarship with played for the Cubs for about 2 weeks and broke his ankle and never got back. He was hit the ball really hard and it was. Not Division One, but Division Two, whatever.
Right.
AIA, something like
that. NAIA.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And he was an All-American in that league.
Okay.
And he's one of those kind of guys. He was 5'11", but he had huge hands and big forearms, and his wrist strength was just crazy. And. Threw the ball a long ways too because you got a piece of it. That's a pretty good curve too.
I was heading right to my car. Or, well,
yeah, I'm kind of wondering.
Cars,
everybody's in kind of no man's land there.
Yeah, I was trying to park far enough. Every once in a while, one gets back there. But...
Hit that curve too. John, nice talk to you, sir.
Yeah, nice talk to you.
Thank you.
good in there.
I'm back here. I'm sitting.
Hey, good pitch there, Jeremiah. Because I can't really just throw it in there. I mean, I can, but then I don't have the power. So I'm going to have to give me a splitter so I can use it. That's all right. It's inside. But how's it going? How's Kyle? He's sick. I heard he was sick.
Yeah, he was sick. Yeah. He hasn't had beer since Thursday, but
he's ready. He's weak. Well, I've been trying to tell Jacob, I don't know, nobody's not doing it. He needs to step out, slow down his rhythm. And that's all he's doing, get to the rhythm. And then when Jacob does it, he's going to ramp it. Had 1 foot out, long time out. As soon as his foot going in, he was pitching. I mean, it was so, coach, they need to slow down. I don't know what you told Jacob, the players, I don't know. He always does it. He's great for him. But our players are here. We go, maybe a little bit slower, but more so.
Hey, two strike play, ball play. What do you want?
So,
Oh, Good job.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, no! Daddy, let's go! Daddy!
Hey,
quick. Wait, but. Daddy, don't you do the daddy? No! Please.
it, but it off the ground. It's gonna make it.
Sorry.
It's day wise.
Not good. Daddy.